What's up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, and today we're back playing on Pokemon Evolved, so on the art game with the Pokemon. As you see, I have a couple of Pokemon stuck that you saw in the last video right outside the base here. I have the Xerneas and Tyrantum. There's the Machamp, and then there's some other Pokemon wandering down over there. So I finally figured out some stuff that happened. So, first off, I found out that to get the, hat or the pick or whatever, you had to go into Ingram's, and then if you scroll all the way down to the bottom past all the normal arc Ingram's, it starts the Pokemon ones. So it starts here with the terminal, and then there's all these things that I read don't really work, but I'm not exactly sure. Then there's, like, of course, the food and stuff. We'll go ahead and unlock those. Guess we can just learn all this stuff. I mean, it costs 0 points. So there's, doesn't really matter, but there's all these different things that you can unlock, but all this stuff unlocks inside the Pokemon terminal. Gosh, there's a lot of stuff. I'm not gonna, but all the way down at the very bottom was the pickaxe there. So I'll go ahead and just learn all of these. And so yeah, you found the pickaxe, and then once I get all these clicked, we'll go. I think I got them all now. Those I'm not gonna worry about. So yeah, that's everything. And then it looks like I do have a level. Let's go and add some more stamina. And so then if you go into the terminal, now you have all these folders here, and there's, like, in the weapons, primitive, melee, there's the pickaxe now. So now I have a pickaxe, and now I can start to get stuff. And so I can get some flint now and start being able to craft stuff finally. And then with the Pokemon, most of them are passive. There's, like, I want to say 5, but it could be less than that, that are aggressive, and one of them is the Ninetales, and then Pidgeot, which there's one flying around right over there in the sky. But most of them, you just, I assume the Machamps are, I'm not exactly sure. But most of them, you just are supposed to be able to, like, punch a couple times, and then you get the stuff, to be able to tame it. Like, I think I just saw Venusaur over there. Like, I want to try it, but I really need to get a bed first. So let's go into the craftable stuff. And let's get that made. Then we can get some wood. Move the cattle prod over. Get the hatchet. Okay, now let's go chop some wood. But I'm hoping just to find something to tame. Like I said, I'm worried about stuff like this. I'm not exactly sure how it reacts. But I need to find some animals, so that I can, get some, like, hide and stuff to be able to make, like, the water things, the beds and stuff, that sort of stuff. So go ahead and make a couple spears, make an extra axe. I really want that Venusaur. I may go ahead and switch to, like, I guess I can make a large storage. Let's see, where's the, oh, I need a lot of stone. What else could we possibly make? I guess we'll go ahead and do a campfire. Just to get some of our stuff used up here. Okay, we can put the large storage box, the campfire. The spears will just stick down there for now. Of course, we'll store away the extra hatchet. Go ahead and use the terminal here. Make an extra pickaxe, Oh yeah, I forgot they cost credits. Keep forgetting about that. So that's what the credits, so like everything in here that you can build takes credits. So like you can do structures. Like there's a bed, it takes 12. So I guess I could go and do that without trying to worry about stuff, but then there's stone items that you can build. And of course they all take credits. So that's one thing that's crappy about it. That you need, you know, the credits and stuff. So go ahead. Oh, I guess I already put one in there. Go ahead and put this metal. I think that should be good for now. Oh yeah, we'll go ahead and put the large storage box up. Shoot, I think it's too tall. Guess we'll go ahead and just sit it outside here for now. I don't want to, but there we go. But I'm the only one on here, so it's not like anybody will come and steal anything. Okay. But the stuff I read said that the Pokemon eat meat, but I saw, like, in other videos, people were taming them just with berries and stuff. Like, it'd be really cool to get the Xerneas. Maybe if I... Hopefully it won't kill me. Oh, it looks mad though. Oh goodness. See, it's like not doing anything. I just don't know. Where's the Venusaur at? There he is. Venusaur. Look at poor Venusaur. Look at his sad eyes. Hopping away now. Where you going, Venusaur? There we go. Now let's see. Oh, it's not. Let me access his inventory. How do I access his inventory? Well, that's weird. I finally got a Pokemon knocked out. And I can't put food in it. Well, this sucks. Looks like it's getting dark. Why, Venusaur, why? Why won't you let me access your inventory? I may just have to kill it. Get some credits at least. Wow, it's taking forever to kill it. I wish Pokemon gave meat and stuff too, because I really could use the meat. And apparently I don't know if there's a glitch or something or what, why I can't feed him, or if there's a certain way you're supposed to feed him. There we go. We do get meat from it. Oh wow. I chopped him too much. It didn't look like I got any coins though. Because I thought you were supposed to get coins for killing all Pokemon. Just a bunch of sadness. I killed Venusaur, one of my favorite Pokemon. There's a Blastoise. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Let's go over here and I'll put the fire down and cook the meat up. So that way I can at least have some meat to eat. Just put it over here. Put the wood. We got a lot of prime meat. Get some more stamina going. Probably can buy some more stuff soon. Yeah, I just don't know. I don't know where to go to. I don't know. I just don't know. Oh, it's getting even darker. Hopefully you can see the difference. Because I feel like when I edit the videos, it doesn't look like it. This gamma changes anything. It may, but I just don't recognize it. Okay. Let's see if we can craft some stuff. I don't know why he sat down. Kind of a bright screen. Here we go. We'll get some a mortar and pestle going. Can we do... need some more stone. Just get levels after levels. Of course, I don't have any spoiled meat. Let's say I can make some narco. Let's see if we can craft a bow. Where is the bow? I need wood. Need to chop some wood. Chop the little trees. There we go, we got prime meat spoiling. Oh dang. Craft some bows. They will just make a whole bunch of arrows. Just make a boatload of them. Oh yeah, I got enough stuff to make hide now. Oh, now I need more hides. Oh, I should have made a bed. Oh, I completely forgot. Dang it. Guess I'll have to kill another Pokemon now. Can I move? Nope. Dang it. I'm all the way down. Walk, walk, walk. Pardon me while I sit here and... I need to get some berries. Oops, don't want that. Let's see if there's anything that I can throw out here. What's my weed? Oh yeah, it's still kind of high. I guess I'll just drop that. I can easily just get more wood. And I'm still super slow. Come on. Walk faster, walk faster. What is the deal? What do I have on me? I can't figure it out. Maybe I can use my bows now and just shoot some Pokemon from far away or something to kill them. Let's go out here to this storage box. Store some of the arrows in the bow. Can put the mortar and pestle out now. Put the bow down. Put the prod there, the bow there. Of course, the arrows. Spears I can probably put away for now. Because I don't need a spear, nothing will store away the clothes. Okay. Let's see if we can. That's why I thought it needed to be on a foundation. So we'll just stick it inside here. Right inside the door. And let's see how much spoiled meat. Just 8? That's all we got was 8. Oh yeah, I forgot Primeape only stacks the one. I was like, oh, I swear I had multiple stacks. Okay. Let's see if we got any food now. Well, we got 15. Do more stamina and then put a lot more in. Oh, wait. Yeah, we'll let that cook. We need to gather some berries, maybe, even though it'll probably overweigh me. If I get some narcotics, so when the meat spoils, we can make more narcotics. I just want a Pokemon pet. Let's drop out some of these seeds. Okay. Ooh, I'm almost out of water too. Pretty sure I used up all the hides, so now I can't make a... Got one piece hide. Okay. Store that stuff. Ooh, the food and water stuff spoils. I didn't know that. It's the same time no matter what. So I'll just put those in there. Okay, what else do we got? Thatch fiber. Probably need all that. Move the arrows to the top there. Clear that out. That's where my water goes. Okay. Let's get a drink of water. Eat some meat. Now let's see if we can kill us this Tyranitar. Let's see what happens. Oh, he looks pretty angry. See, it doesn't look like he's getting bloody or anything. But he did turn, so I hope he's dying. Shoot you in the head. Go for an eye shot. Ooh, there we go. Oh. Oh my goodness, he's glitching out. Before he runs away. Let's get all the meat we can off of him. There we go. Huh. That was funny. Okay, let's now see what we can make. Okay, so now we can craft a bed. And then where is the water skin? Yah, yah, yah. Go ahead and make our boots and our hat too. So then we'll have that meat spoiling, the prime meat soon. Put the boots on. Hat on. There, I'm all decked out now. Okay. So at least we got some more stuff. We're going to store like this keratin. The hat, of course. Hold on to that hide. Stack it there. Now we'll just wait for that meat to spoil. Because it's so spoiled. What else? I don't know if there's anything to tame Pokemon. Like, I want to try this, like, this Xerneas or something. But I don't know what it... Because, like, I couldn't access the inventory on the Venusaur. So I'm just... I don't know what to do. Go ahead and make some more. That'll spoil here in just a second. Then we have some meat, we have berries, so surely it'll eat something. if there's more meat out here. There's another meat. I don't know why I'm cooking up all this meat. I won't be able to. Actually, let's go ahead and see if we can unlock some stuff. Like the preserving bin would be nice, wherever it is. Oh yeah, we'll get the refining forge. We need there's the preserving bin. The smithy, yeah. Don't need that, we've got all that stuff. Go and get the crossbow. The water jar. The sickle. So I'm not too worried about metal stuff, and that's as far as we are. So let's see if we can craft a preserve when we can. So now we'll need another warden, so we need some stone. Cause we can put the preserving bin down. And then get some stuff crafted up. Get some spark powder. Then we'll be able to store all the meat that I'm cooking up. Oh. See if we can make a couple. There we go. That should be good. I'd like to get out of this area, but it's hard to just travel far. Because, like I said, you run into Pokemon and stuff. I don't know what one, you know, what ones exactly are friendly and which ones aren't friendly. I think we'll go and put these mortar and pestles over here. Gonna put the preserving bin down there too. So we'll go with 4. Of course, just put these right inside the door here. Then let's see if we have any. We have some flint there. And some stone. Craft 22. Rolling in the big times now. Get some more weight. So we need some more flint and stone. Flint stone. Haha. Flint stone. Whole bunch of stone. Now we'll get some flint. Get some spark powder going. Look at all of that stuff. Love to increase multipliers. Here we go, and I'm not fully weighed down yet. So this is working out great. Let's go ahead and put the preserving bin down. Guess we'll just put it right over here. Oh yeah, I don't have any spark powder yet. Oops. I will put all that in there. Just craft it all up. Yeah, we have more spoiled meat now. So we can make some more narcotics. And then, maybe we have enough. So that'll give us quite a bit. So we may be able to make some arrows and get that Xerneas knocked out, maybe. Okay. Sun's coming up. Store that charcoal away. Let's check our fire for more meat. 14 more. Go and take that spark powder, and we'll put it, of course, in the preserving bin. And then we'll store that. Go ahead and just store some extra stacks of meat. Add more weight. I just need meat to spoil so I can... I really want to try and get a Pokemon, but I don't know what to get. What did the Machamp say? Nothing. Okay, so they're not aggressive. I obviously know about the Bellsprouts. Let's try Blastoise and see what he does. So we'll get our prod out. Take away the prod. Let's punch him. Is anything happening? Let's maybe chop up this. Let them roam free. There we go. There, he's running. See what punching him does. I mean, he's a low level. Oh, goodness. He's a fast runner. I was killed. Dang it. Oh, I've never been attacked by one before. Okay. Well, now I gotta try and get my stuff back. Which I'm sure Blastoise is non-aggressive. Obviously, unless you punch him. So I should be able to get my stuff back. Hopefully. There's my dead body. Oh, wow. Apparently you lose everything. Because he's got nothing in his inventory. That's weird. Oh, there we go. Okay, Venusaur is wandering over there. I have no clue what how I'm supposed to get Pokemon. Like I said, I read this stuff and I know in general what you're supposed to do, but for some reason it's not working. So it looks like all my stuff is back in. Let's put all my clothes back on. Drop some of this meat. I don't know. Okay, so it looks like if you pick up that, you can't run as well. So let's see if there's any other Pokemon to find. I don't know if they'll let prod works as well. I mean, obviously it's made for that. Oh, it's a Quetzal. I was like, well, is that a Fero? It's a Quetzal. Well, this is a whole... Oh, goodness. There's a Sarco. Run away. Hopefully I'm fast enough to run away from it. Because if not, I'm in trouble. Oh, goodness. Okay. I definitely need a Pokemon. So I may have to pause and try and just tame one of these Pokemon around here, like figure out what to do. So I may try that and I'll come back once I get something knocked out. So I'll knock something out and then I'll be right back. Okay guys, so I got a Chop or a Machop here. It was the one that was stuck on the log with the Blastoise earlier. It was still stuck on one. Ooh, there's a Zorak. And so I finally got one. I don't think you can, I was told you can ride on them, but it doesn't, sure doesn't look like it. You can access the inventory, so I got him following me around. Looks like there's a Ivysaur or something down there. But I was able, since he was stuck, I was able just to, knock him out. And then, then put food in him and he ate the meat and got tamed up and stuff, so it was meat that he wanted to eat. And it looks like I said there's a Ivysaur over there, which again is a Pokemon I like, so I'll have to go get that. So I'll bring him over here and then just hit Y. So he can now be my protector. So he has quite a bit of health. Can add some melee damage on him. Of course, his weight's pretty decent. But he can't carry me, so that's not, doesn't work out very well. But so I finally got a Machop. I think I'm going to try and come over here and get this Ivysaur, maybe, if it will let me. Of course, there's the Machop there, too. What's the level 12? So it seems like stuff's not very high level. I don't know exactly what I need to do. Let's see if I can get it knocked out real quick. Oh, looks like it went out right away. So we'll put the meat on it and some berries to see which one it eats. I assume it'll be the meat, but I'm not exactly sure. So we'll just let it eat that first second and see what happens. I really want a Pokemon I can ride though, because, or a dinosaur or something, because I haven't really found anything close by. I like how Venus or Ivysaur doesn't look like he changed or anything. Like the Machop was falling down, so we'll go ahead and, so yeah, he ate the meat. So the Pokemon, at least most of them, eat meat. I think they eat berries too, but they prefer meat. Now again, I don't know if like Primeape works any better. There's a Ninetales all the way over there. An evil little Ninetales. But I need to get something that flies and something that I can ride on first, and then something that can fly. So that I can get around places and stuff. So he's about halfway. Let's see. Yep. Yeah, and everything's such a low level. I may have to like adjust stats or something to get higher level Pokemon, because everything's just so low. So I get him tamed up, and that should be it probably for the episode. I think it may be a little long already. So I didn't really get much done, just some extra items built, and finally figured out how to get the pickaxe and stuff, so now I can actually unlock stuff or build stuff. And then I already got a Machop, and now I've got, or Machamp, I keep forgetting that's champ, Machamp. And then I've got now a female Ivysaur of, again, another low level, but I love all the Bulbasaur things and stuff, so having another one will be just as cool, or a version of it will be just as cool with an Ivysaur, so I can't wait for it to tame up. So that'll probably be it for this episode. Let's see if we can get a picture with it. So we'll crouch it down and hit K. Oh, too far. Oh, sinking in island. Here's a picture of me and my Ivysaur. Look, now we're floating. See us from underneath. But that's going to be it for this episode. So if you enjoyed, please leave a thumbs up. Oh, now we're lying down. Hit the red subscribe button to check out all our other videos. Leave any comments you have down below, and we will see you next time. Apparently, I can't wave. Nope. Oh, apparently it tamed up. So I'll see you next time, guys.